Look at all these racers. This is going to be exciting.
Sweet, let's do this.
Racers, you've performed surprisingly well so far. The information I've acquired from watching you will prove most useful.
I am a princess, not your little performance monkey.
Monkey, princess, all the same to me. The real question is, are you a survivor?
I have survived worse than you.
Let's test that, shall we?
There can only be one winner, and his name is Eggman.
It's on!
Excellent choice!
Cool, I am so ready.
Thank you.
Looks like you lose again, Eggman. What does that make, like a million times or something?
I don't keep score.
Ooh, I do. It's exactly 227,000...
Oh, zip it, Orbot! Looks like I need to up my game. I'll win this even if I have to cheat. Have to? Going to.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
You all think you're so great at racing? Well, let's see how you handle a few egg pawns in your way. Scratch that. A few hundred egg pawns.
The angry man's obstacles will test their teamwork even further.
Exterminate egg pawns!
Team Duck, let's slag these robots.
Race you to see who can take care of Eggman's toys the quickest, Shadow!
Exciting. The doctor has certainly upped the stakes.
Last look, losers!
Hurry up! Those egg pods are going to destroy themselves!
egg pawns exterminated.
Yeah, but I don't think that's the end of them.
You got that right, Tails. I can build them faster than you can break them.
More egg pawns to exterminate. Excellent.
Every race reveals more information. Transmitting data now.
Cool, I am so ready.
I'm detecting some strange telemetric signals coming from Dogonpa.
What are telemetrics?
It's all our racing information, especially information about our teamwork. Dogonpa's been broadcasting it out after each race to an unknown receiver.
Who wants to bet the receiver is Eggman?
It's getting harder and harder not to tell that Tanuki to take a hike and bail on this race.
Easy there, big guy. You don't want to blow a gasket.
Right now, I kind of do.
Got it! My eyes are open!
Fire!
Why does everybody think that Mr. Paw is telling our secrets to Eggman?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because they're both evil, conniving super scientists with funny mustaches?
I have a funny mustache. Does that make me evil?